After Ae Dil Hai Mushkil, Karan Johar apparently is gearing up for his next directorial venture. If reports are to be believed, Kejo's next will star Kareena Kapoor Khan, Alia Bhatt and Ranveer Singh in lead roles. According to a webloid report, Karan's next is a multi-star period drama which is primarily a two-hero film. The buzz has it that the film is a story of two brothers. While Dharma Productions is yet to make an official announcement, the Bollywood circuit is abuzz with the rumours of Ranveer being signed up for the role of elder brother. The makers are in search for the actor who will play younger brother whose character will have negative shades in the film. When it comes to female leads, Kareena will be seen playing the role of Ranveer's sister in the film, whereas Alia will essay the role of his love interest. Reportedly, Kejo earlier wanted to cast Ranveer and Ranbir Kapoor for the upcoming film, but the idea apparently did not excite the Sanju actor who has turned down the offer. Let's wait and watch who all finally ends up in a glossy Dharma production film. For more news and updates, log on to inadoindia.com.